My name is Ryan Roach. I'm the Director of Innovation at COBRA Puma Golf. We are an OEM equipment manufacturer for the golf industry. We use the additive manufacturing process through our development process. It drastically speeds our time to get through that process and get to a commercial product. So we don't have to make tooling for parts. We can validate shapes from our CAD design very quickly, and it really frees us up to move forward quickly and iterate fast. We're able to learn more about all these emerging additive technologies, and two, we get a chance to network with those companies that we deal with and also showcase our use of additive to the additive community. Those that attend Rapid are going to get a lot out of the show. If you're trying to bring additive into your use case in your company, it's kind of the place to be in order to start that journey. A show like Rapid allows us to connect, you know, face to face with the cutting edge technology that is available to in additive, to design for additive, to create with additive. Being able to have that interaction directly with multiple vendors is kind of a key element of how we can move forward using additive in our everyday work life. Exhilarating. I see additive having an increasingly larger role in consumer goods as more and more applications get to the commercial stage and showcase what additive can do. I think there's going to be a rapid uptick in use cases for consumer goods. Golf, for example, is a perfect synergy with what golfers are looking for and what the benefits of additive can bring. Make sure to come to Rapid, where I'll be talking about how COBRA Golf used NTOP to unlock the potential of additive and bring great performance to the golf space.